Snapshots from 1998, a season of greatness. October 17th, World Series Game 1. After the Yankees entered the bottom of the seventh inning down 5-2, Chuck Knobloch hit a game-tying three-run homer. Then later in the inning, Tino Martinez famously took a 3-2 pitch from Mark Langston up and out for a grand slam, making it 9-5 Yanks. They would win the game 9-6.